Yeah. You're ready. I'm sorry. Chris. My glorious AI Chris.
It's over. You know too much. Humans can't change the cycle of the world.
Sienna? What? Why? I've never agreed to this for the mere convenience of demons like you, who exist simply to destroy. Why? I'm not wrong. I can't be.
Where's Trant and Morpheus?
Sienna, you're a demon, but you still care? He won't even remember your voice, much less your warmth.
Where is he, Morpheus?
Where do you think? He's in a place you know all too well.
No.
Yes! He's at the land of all ends.
Charlene!
Morpheus!
No one would blame me for doing this. I'm going to die anyway. It's your move, Sienna. This is all your fault. Every last bit of it. Oh, you just had to open it. Which one will you give up? Precious little girl, or your very own child. Ooh, well, this is going to be very interesting.
What's going on? What's happening?
Darius!
Yes?
Thank you.
Are you okay? Sienna! She's all right, isn't she, Darius? Isn't she? No! This can't be!
Don't cry, Charlene. I'm so sorry. It was destined to end like this long ago. I put it off as long as I could. I was a selfish mother. Trandon will never forgive me. Darius, I couldn't do it, but you can, because you're not alone, not like me. The quest will someday be a symbol of hope. With the last of my dying powers,
Sienna!
Thank you. I saved Charlene thanks to you. All because of your help.
Thank you, Darius. If the cycle permits, we'll meet again someday. For now, goodbye.
Sienna! Oh no, Sienna!